stays in this area for the best life. And there's a family.
starts to pull back, and then it's going to happen. It's just a chance. Actuality? Depends on the punch. If somebody's jabbing, it's hard to do. But if somebody's really throwing a bad punch, it's a right now, I just want to use the custom to that mental motion. It's the same technique that you've been doing from the motor recording, but now I just want to get a better idea of the technique by doing it a different time. So the first thing you want to do is set your hands up. That's something I would use. See how I'm making a circle? If I wanted to, I would reach a bit down. Okay. And yes, or I can take it, but you don't want to do that in the cast. That would be awesome. It's a little easier. Actually, I like doing or even having from the punch. It's a lot easier. Because I can technically go from the first punch and do it. But I don't want to commit that soon, so I want to wait for that punch. And you can actually go from either punch. I can go right from the first punch here or the second punch here. This technique, you can do either arm, and you can do it after the first punch, the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, whichever. You can go indefinitely. When they start getting tired, then you can go in. But the important thing, now that punch comes toward the face, here, you want to bring up this arm here. Like you're running away, but you don't want to, you want to go elbow or lower. The reason is, if I cut this up high here, bend that elbow. No. Bend the elbow right in my face. Boom. You're going to get hit. Now. This goes. Now, this arm up here, bend that elbow. She can't infringe on my space. Right here. Here. Make that connection. Here. nugget, you're entering in. So when that punch comes through, you want to be able to enter it in. Right? I use that example of like a tether ball, get that post with ball swinging around it. Essentially, that's it. You become the center of this whole interaction. Your partner swings around you. You become the balance and they come around you. Is there any questions? Good. Good. One thing I had to move out about that last time. You stepped here, great, and that punch came. Kind of stutter-stepped it. Your arms knew what they were doing, but your feet weren't quite sure. Try to eliminate that. Once you commit to it, flow with it. From here, don't withdraw it in here and then decide to move through. Here. We're going to move into another Ringinage. Technically, I don't know if it's a Ringinage or not, but it's in that same vein we're entering in. No, this one is an omnitest. But this is very, very useful out of the training. See what I'm doing? I'm going right for her elbow and making a circle. I'm up and deflecting out. I don't want to aim for the hand, see? But if I do that, I miss my hand. Punch. That's another. Once I get the elbow out, that's it. I just ride the elbow. The arm straight to the shoulder. Nice and smooth. Grab both. Both shoulders. And down. Don't. Stop like that. That's bad. And if you want to, since both of you girls have done this before, place this move of motion. Very important note on the footwork. Come in here, step all the way around, bring this foot back behind you, so that you give your partner a lane to roll down. If you leave that foot out here, bring it back to fall. Okay. Is there any questions? Go ahead, back your heels on. Please do this slow. Start, at least start off slow. The other one.
That was funny.
Not too bad. You made a good recovery. The footwork was off, and then you corrected it back out. Good. Good. There. But that was it. That was perfect. Thank you. stopping and then pushing her back. As a result, she's not flowing out. And that's giving her an opportunity to stop and turn around. Here, I'm going to pull a step all the way across. Instead of stepping back here, I'm going to step all the way across here. Let flow. It's a continuous motion here. Loops around and then down. As if you go halfway around, stop, and then go straight back, that's giving her an opportunity to start behind her feet and move across the part of that second time with your leg. Make it smooth. So comes in here, flow all the way down. You'll get a lot more power out of it too. So if somebody is bigger than you and stronger than you, it's going to be hard for them to resist. All the way across. Good. Good. Sarah, how does it feel? Because that time you actually